You've got to be kidding me. This is ridiculous.
But there's nothing I can do about it. I'm just passing on the orders.
And I'm saying those orders are unacceptable. Oh, forget it. It's not doing me any good talking to you. Get the director on the line now.
Yes, ma'am. Just a moment, please.
Chief, did you see how scared she was? You're even scaring me. You don't have to yell, you know?
What do you expect? How could you expect me not to yell about this? Director, what is the meaning of this?
It means exactly what it says.
I see. Unless this is a figment of my imagination, it looks like it says that as soon as Cosmos receives her secondary equipment, we're to turn her over to the second R&D division on second Milsha and return immediately to headquarters.
Like I said, it means exactly what it says. This was the plan from the beginning. I don't see why this is such a problem.
Director!
Xion, please don't give me a hard time about this. I understand how you feel. But I've read your report, and it appears as though there are no major problems with Cosmos.
No, sir. You don't understand at all. Are you listening to me? She's moving around on her own accord. I can't turn her over to the second division before determining the cause. It's still far too dangerous to use her at full battle spec. And besides, you should know full well that I understand her better than anyone else.
Togashi informed me about what happened on the Woglinde. Fortunately, we didn't suffer any human casualties, but it sounded like it could have been catastrophic. Do you really expect me to leave you and the others in such circumstances?
I'm well aware of the risks.
Even so!
Director!
All right. Have it your way. I'll smooth things over with the people upstairs. Miyuki can take care of the paperwork.
Thank you, sir.
One condition. Don't do anything foolish. The moment you sense even the slightest bit of danger, get out of there immediately. I don't ever want to see a repeat of what happened 2 years ago. Got it?
Understood, sir.
Hey, good going, Chief!
I just did what I had to do.
I'm just so glad that you're safe! Oh, you should have notified us sooner that you were okay! The military sent us a notice saying that you were killed in the skirmish! The whole department was in an uproar! You have a lot of admirers!
Oh, come on. Stop joking around.
No, it's true!
So, what about me?
Oh, hey, Alan. Didn't see you there.
Didn't see me here? Hey, I was missing too, you know.
You're kidding. I didn't even notice.
Didn't notice? Well, what about the others?
No one said a thing. Guess they just forgot about you. You don't really make a strong impression on people. But hey, it's great that you're okay too, I guess.
Yeah, thanks. That makes me feel a whole lot better.
Take a look at this. like one of our products.
What about the other small ship?
I'm sorry, I have no idea.
There's a distress call coming from the small ship.
Why are we helping them?
We've got enough trouble just dealing with you guys.
Damn! We're in their line of fire!
What? Get out of the way!
Guys must like trouble. You okay back there?
Yep, I'm fine.
That's what I like to hear. End of the line. I'm sorry I couldn't see you through this safely.
It's okay. I know. Thanks for everything you've done.
Are you scared?
A little. But I'm okay. Because you're here with me.
I see.
Shielding should cover you a bit, so if you put on your spacesuits and use the hull as a shield...
Roger. Neither of us here are human, so I'm sure we can make it.
lot tougher than I look. How about you, sweetie?
Well, I'm built as tough as I look. Status. Their only goal is to capture you. They won't do anything wrong.
Yes, sir!
Damn it! Intruder alert! They're on the catapult deck!
Surrender and maintain cruising speed. If you do not comply, we will attack. Repeat. Surrender and maintain cruising speed. If you do not comply, we will attack. We guarantee you will not be harmed if you follow our instructions.
Not a tech. My ass. Who are you kidding? We're screwed either way. Tony, full throttle. Use a ship to take him out.
You got it.
Yes, I will eliminate the enemy units.
But don't damage the ship, understand?
Understood. I will proceed at 30% output.
Alec, go find the commander and protect the cabin.
Huh? Are you serious?
I'm counting on you.
Thank you.
I will show you what a true battle is like. Take it too hard.
Thank you.
Watch the enemy closely and react quickly. Watch the enemy closely and react quickly. Watch the enemy closely and react quickly.
Go.
necessary.
Thank you.
How's it look?
We got problems all over. The entire radar system is down. I bet the emitter's completely fried now.
The generator output keeps on dropping. I guess we ran the ship into the hyperspace column walls a few times too many, thanks to a certain idiot who flies like a maniac.
What? Hey! Who do you think it was that saved us?
I wish you'd consider what the Navigator has to go through. I'm getting carpal tunnel thanks to you.
Why don't you just direct link it?
Isn't it obvious? It's way cooler to navigate by hand.
Are you stupid or something?
Mind your own business. At least I'm more useful than a certain out-of-control lunatic.
Oh, okay now. So you think you're the man, huh?
You wanna go? What you got?
Bring it on.
That's enough! Both of you morons, shut up! Sick of listening to your whining. My head hurts enough just thinking about what these repairs are gonna cost. The last thing I need is to babysit the two of you.
We're back.
Nove. If I had known I'd be doing this, I would have spent more time at the firing range. What's going on?
Nothing. Good work. So, who are these guys?
She's Momo, and this is Ziggy. Looks like they're both with the Federation government.
Nice to meet you.
You two were the ones in the ship out there?
Thank you very much for rescuing us.
Thanks for your help.
They were being held by the UTIC organization, but they managed to escape.
The UTIC organization?
Captain.
Never thought I'd have to hear that cursed name again.
What is it? That you whatever?
Nothing you need to worry about. Well, stop wasting time and plot our course already.
You heard him. It's nothing a stupid navigator needs to worry about.
Huh. Alan, hurry up and clean up the top of the panel. This stuff's in the way.
What? You're the one who left these here. Don't take it out on me.